pleased to be one day, a universal day, that is all people all around the world just focus on peace.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
The International Day of Peace becomes a total global observation. It's observed around the world in every country. And everyone on the planet knows about it and observes it on some level.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back.
In
1981, the UN established, by a unanimous resolution of all member nations, the International Day of Peace.
When we'll be free, so we patiently wait for that fateful day. It's not far away, but for now we say.
When I get older,